The Malayan tiger is a critically endangered species with a population of less than 300. If we do not take steps right now, the Malayan tiger will be extinct in the wild. What this means is that every tiger that you would see would be a tiger that is held in captivity in a zoo. Let that sink in for a minute. Our national icon might never roam the forests ever again. Guys, come join and support the HUKU awareness campaign. Just one of you will go a really long way. I really hope this helps. Thank you.